All right, we stopped at Subway, and this is my salad. Turkey, bacon, purple onion, cucumber, green pepper, and ranch dressing. Okay, so we made it to New Hampshire. I am live from the lake. It's a foggy and kind of cloudy morning, but my new normal, instead of doing all of my workouts at home where I walk 5 miles, I'm going to be in a kayak. The lake here, I think, is 2 miles long by 1 mile wide, something like that. So it's an arm workout is pretty intense when you're on a kayak, so. But I plan on coming home with my arms nice and tight, so. But it's an unconventional week 71 update because I have not set up my scale. My camp is still, I'm unpacking. Plus I've got to get stuff ready for the meal plan video, so I didn't want to waste time there. But I wanted to let you know that the internet here is way slower than what we have in Texas, or what I'm spoiled with in Texas. Life just moves a lot slower here, but that's part of the reason why we come up here, to get out of the hustle and bustle and go back to the woods and relax and live for what life is truly for. It's not always about the screen or instant gratification. So I wanted to just pass that along and let you know that I will still get all of the videos up. It just may take a little longer. I might be behind, but I did release the meal plan a couple of days ago. I just couldn't let you know about it because then when I was going to tell you, the internet was down. So anyways, check the ketorewind.com. You'll find all the info there. You can download the meal plan. And at the end of this video, I'll also attach the file for like the screenshots if you want to take screenshots. So, but anyways, I am going to go get my quick workout in and the kayak. I do have a life preserver. It's just not, I'm not wearing it right now for the video. It's in the boat though, so calm down with safety. I know what to do. But anyways, I'll give you a couple fun pictures of the lake. It's crystal clear water. It's kind of hard to tell because it's cloudy out, but the water's really, it's a spring-fed lake and it's beautiful. And I'm going to enjoy and make the most of it. So stay tuned this afternoon. I'm going to try to get up the second video. I'm not sure of exactly the game plan, how I'm going to get all the videos up. I do think the video is going to be much shorter though, because internet, it's a lot slower and it's going to take a long time to upload. So there may not be a second video today. It's just going to depend if I can get it uploaded on my internet in time. So stay tuned. They will all come up. The meal plan is up there. But I don't know if I'm going to include the macros, and I may do 2 days at once. I'm not sure. We'll see. that's part of the journey is you make the most of it and you work with what you have. So I'm taking my own advice. But anyways, I will go for my quick little kayak ride around the lake, and then I'll start making lunch for you guys, and it'll be a full day of eating. And I hope you guys have enjoyed the meal plans and all that stuff so far. And I'll see you at the next video. I'm Jess, and you're watching Keto Rewind. Bye-bye.